It's Abdul again. I'm sorry, I found myself in this club. I'm not playing these fucking tunes. So I'm right beside the DJ, but all the lights are behind me. But I can't see nothing. So I come to this club and they give me these. I thought there was something for my headache, but I took them and I feel fine. So I'm gonna maybe dance with a couple of the fellas or something. Or I don't know. It's a funny club or something. I don't know. The people with since I come out of exile, I found these people with they all become Muslim. They got these masks on like the women. So I don't understand this. All these men. I'm sorry, I've still got this fucking shitty cough. Ah, pour la mer. Anyway, I found these different books that I'm starting to read. I'm educating myself out of this fucking hole. I was exiled for many years, since I was a baby, because someone told them my father was an assassin. And I say, assassin? He says, yeah, he's a bomber. A bomber? What's a bomber? He blew people up or thing. I say, no. Not my father. I never knew him. I was in exile for that long. I never knew my mother or my father. They said I was the son of an assassin. So this is how I was in exile for all these years. I was lost. But now, I'm in this club. And I'm listening to this fucking shit. I'll just see how this disco is going on. Hey. I found my own disco, myself. So I hope you enjoyed the beats for a little while.